Hey guys, welcome back. Today we have another Can I Fix It video, and we have a PlayStation Slim right here. I got it off eBay for about 30 bucks, and the listing said that there's no audio or visuals. It's in pretty bad condition. I mean, look at it, there's scratches all over. If you take a look at the ports, they're full of dust and dirt. The legs are missing. I'm gonna hook it up to the TV now to see if it works. Okay, so I'm gonna reset the video output of the PS3 now. All you have to do is turn it off, and once it goes to the red light, hold down the power button for about 5 seconds until you hear a second beep and let go. So the first thing I'm gonna do is clean out that HDMI port. It looked very dirty. Okay, let's strip this apart and see what's wrong inside. Next, what I'm gonna do is check the hard disk. I've read online that sometimes it could be the hard disk if the screen is not coming on, if the PlayStation is not turning on. So I'm gonna use this to connect to my laptop and see if it's working. I'm gonna go to disk management. So computer management, and then disk management. This is it, what I'm gonna do. This and this, I think they're both diodes, but I get two different readings. This one gives a really odd reading. This one seems okay, so I'm just gonna take this out and see what the readings are. What is it over here without the component? Then we can see if the component's bad or not. So I'm just gonna take that off. Okay, this is okay. So that's it guys, I've put it all back together now. I've tried everything I could do, but unfortunately I wasn't able to fix it because I'm pretty sure it's that Panasonic chip that's faulty. That chip is in charge of HDMI audio and video output, and I don't have a spare chip. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So if you liked it, please subscribe for more. Thank you and see you next time.